got the second goal of the night. Now streaking up the left side, Parr throws it out front, looking for Armstrong. He shoots and scores! Coco Armstrong, his first Western Hockey League goal, and the Chiefs now lead this game 4-1 with 18:06 left to go in the third period. First thing Parr did, went and got the puck. As Coco gets his first Western Hockey League goal, tremendous play by Parr to set it up. As that goal at 1:54 of the third period. So Parr and Armstrong, each with a goal and an assist tonight, is that